called the lateral. Look at this thing. It is absolutely moving like an alien in there. I've never seen anything like it in my life. That is beautiful. That is what you want to see coming out of a human being. A Greek god, if you will.
A Greek god.
Boys, we are back. I did all my bench work yesterday, so we have shoulders and arms. Dan's actually not working out with us at all. He's kind of just here.
Just here today.
He's literally just here today. I actually don't even think he's touched a weight. He literally just came in.
Well, slow down, man.
Came in, he just visualized himself deadlifting 405.
400.
700, 400. Mm. Oh, in that range. Anywhere, it could literally fall anywhere in that range.
I start high and then I go down. That's how I work.
Reverse pyramiding. So we have dumbbell overhead press, cable lateral raise, and then four arm movements. Doesn't really matter.
Only four.
Dan usually does eight. I'm only gonna do four, and then, yeah, and then the pump covers will come off. Me and Jordan look like freaks. We have Tim with us.
What up, YouTube?
Tim is gonna go from Jeffrey Dahmer to a jacked, who's a jacked blonde guy. Guess who's back behind the camera? We're alive. Yeah. Tyler and Eric bailed. They're saying that they're sick. They're not sick, they're pussies. Wait, kind of a smirk.
Jeffrey Dahmer, you feel like eating him yet?
Sounds like kind of a banger, what?
Kind of a banger, dude.
Jeffrey Dahmer, you feel like eating him yet?
I don't know, he's kind of looking a little tasty.
Dude, what can I say, dude? I fit the criteria.
Yeah. He said he's gonna eat your heart, dude.
No,
I don't know.
Keep your head out of the fridge.
Talk to me. I don't wanna let you down. I don't wanna let you down. You see how we living? Yeah. I'm trying to keep it simple as possible. You know what I do? Get Gucci on sight, yeah. Rollers on ice, yeah. Get first class flights, yeah. You ride it like a bike, yeah. Get a brand new rag, yeah. Be quiet, don't brag. Pump gas, hey, need to keep it on task, yeah. Pillin' off facts, hey, keep it on track, hey. Fuzzy than fight, hey, all night, hey. Gotta make it count, hey, love it when it bounce, hey. Girl, that's tight, hey, get whatever you like, hey. Gucci on sight, hey, roll your ice, hey. Take my advice, hey, live a better life.
You got maze right now, you got it made right now.
How big do I look?
Fucking ginormous.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Look at these wings.
Do it again.
I'll fucking pass out.
Oh, wow. Is that a Starbucks King Pop?
Yeah.
Look at the boonga on this guy.
Boonga.
Look at my ass.
Look at the boonga on this guy.
The girls.
Ooh.
I gotta show more ass in all my poses. That's my issue.
You got dick and
balls. No, that's a cool guy. Jordan, how we feeling?
My sickness is gone, bro. These gains just fucking fought it off, bro.
Show me the gains. Show me the forearms. Show me the Popeye forearms.
Ugh. Look at the
Oh my god.
Alien forearm.
Look at this forearm.
Oh,
oh
god. God.
Yeah.
So guys, as you see, I'm back in the videos. I've been out for a few weeks. I haven't been able to like keep up Elena's schedule, and this past week I've been sick, so as you can probably still hear. But great workout today. I actually did a lot of arms and shoulders thanks to Landon, because he benched yesterday. But we did have two people flake on us, Eric and Tyler. Would have been a great video, but guest boy Tim, aka Slim Shady,
Jeffrey Dahmer.
But I'll catch you guys next video. You'll be seeing a lot more of Tim
when he comes down.
He doesn't live too close, but when he comes down. And then hopefully you'll see Eric and Tyler back in the videos though. I'll catch you guys. See you later. Peace out. Adios.